Yeah, did you see that for the, or hear that song in the GMC commercial that they've been running on TV for the last week? Here's Andrew, who just checked in. He said, I went out to visit some friends in Albuquerque, New Mexico. So we took your advice and we went over to the musical highway so we could make our car tires play America the Beautiful. And he said he had a great time while he did it. Most of us that do that, do it about four times. You just do it, and then you turn around, and you drive it again, and your car tires rumble right on the strips, and your car tires will play America the Beautiful. We have never done it. It's a lot of fun. He said it's been snowing all day here in the Sandies. So, I was up there. There was snow up there when I was just there back in November. And it was icy at the very top. They had to close that part of the top that I went over and looked over the edge, so I could look over the entire valley, see Albuquerque, very cool. 60s over to your flash phone, hey.
Hi there. Good morning, Mr. Phelps.
Well, good morning. How are you?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
This is fantastic. Got right. I made it in today.
I did too.
Are you in a place that's snow? Where are you?
I'm in Galia. I'm just above paradise.
So you're in an area that was very hard hit by fire.
Our neighborhood wasn't, so it's still standing.
Wow, but I bet you see many areas that are just totally destroyed.
Yeah, you have to climb through it to really understand how, and we drove down the road yesterday that I hadn't been now, I didn't realize that it had gone through that neighborhood, and I would say 90% of the houses are gone.
Oh man, just to be able to see that. Well, thank you for checking in, and hopefully everything will be getting so much better there in Paradise, California. It was just taken away from us. Sirius XM 60s on 6. Now on the other side of Interstate 5, you can come over to the area with Santa Rosa. If you're in Santa Rosa, you know what's all over town? Nothing but Charlie.